How's it going, guys? Quick little update. So I just recently purchased a Type R. I'm assuming it's from a 98 to 2001 cluster. And the one that I had before was a 94 to 95 GSR. So when I purchased this ITR cluster, when I installed it, turns out that the fuel gauge was not working. And for some reason I went online, couldn't find any good information, but it turns out you just replace the green film that goes on the back from the OBD1 and put it on the ITR cluster, it will fix the issue.